We're back live on NXT. As you witnessed throughout the commercial break, Dolph Ziggler has been in control of this NXT Championship match. And do you think Dolph Ziggler even cares about representing this brand? Or is he just worried about his own agenda as he just rips away at the face of LA Knight?
Listen, I have known Dolph Ziggler for years. He cares about Dolph Ziggler first, second, and third. He's certainly not here to help the
into the cover to retain and a kick out.
Not here to help the future of NXT. Not here to help young superstars grow and improve. He is here to secure his bag. And let me tell you this, Braun wants a gig WrestleMania weekend, March 31st. Dolph Ziggler and friends, and I heard they might need themselves a bouncer. Sure, he wouldn't appreciate that, but right now, Dolph Ziggler trying to put this one to bed.
Ziggler trying to put LA Knight to sleep, and look, LA Knight said it earlier, this is his moment, and once again, Ziggler cutting corners. Look, if Ziggler gets disqualified, he knows he won't lose his championship.
The championship's on the line. You've got all the corners you need to. Let's face it, Dolph Ziggler won the NXT Championship by cutting corner after corner.
Yeah, that's thanks to Robert Roode, who is ringside tonight. There's LA Knight fighting up to his feet, the heart of a champion on display.
Needs heart of a champion and more. Those damaged ribs clearly costing LA Knight thus far. You mentioned Robert Roode certainly not hiding in the shadows anymore. LA Knight, of course, needs to have eyes in the back of his head. That's if he survives this.
Wait a minute, Ziggler looking for the famous Recorded Planet. He said Knight had to have eyes in the back of his head. He certainly did on that occasion. And LA Knight has been a staple of big event after big event since his arrival here in NXT. Can he be the champion heading into Stand and Deliver?
The man is a natural-born megastar.
Ooh.
Last year's Stand and Deliver, host of Halloween Havoc, main event of NXT War Games. The man is box office. You cannot leave him off. The biggest show of the year.
And the NXT Universe squarely behind the megastar, who you can see still favoring those ribs effects from last week's Last Man Standing match.
And you get that adrenaline pumping in your veins. You don't feel pain whatsoever, not when a championship's on the line.
Oh, power slam! LA Knight blocking out all the pain. Adrenaline will make a man do crazy things, and could it lead LA Knight to a victory tonight? Do we have a new champion? Ziggler again, kicking out in. Oh wait, I'm being told something's going on right now in the parking lot. Who is? Braun Breaker is back.
Yeah, he ain't supposed to be here. Coach Bloom sent him home.
The former NXT champion is here. This NXT championship match continuing. Breaker just entered the building.
We're gonna need more security around here.
And LA Knight now, as we return our focus to this championship matchup.
You heard Dolph Ziggler, you want FaceTime with him, you need an appointment. LA Knight got the appointment this evening, nobody else.
Now this appointment could lead to quite the opportunity for LA Knight. You see Knight right now, he's having trouble breathing at this moment in the matchup.
Yeah, he's probably got a busted rib, that's why.
You see the welts forming on the back of the challenger here tonight. What a main event, what a night it has been on NXT. Again, this matchup brought to us courtesy of Miz TV to kick off the night. But LA Knight could be looking for an exclamation point. Champion doing his best to fight his way free.
Both men balance precariously on those ropes. Dolph Ziggler perhaps getting the better of his shots to those ribs.
To the injured ribs, and LA Knight falling like a bucket of bricks.
This one swinging back and forth over the past few minutes.
Look at the exhaustion on the face of the chin. Whoa! Where'd LA Knight come from?
Dig deep, championship.
Superplex! Knight trying to block out the pain. Can Knight crawl to the cover? LA Knight's right there. Hooks the leg.
Just a beat too long in making the cover as we take another superhuman athleticism from the megastar. But that 2 or 3 seconds it took, thanks to those busted ribs, to make that cover was all it required for Ziggler to find the wherewithal to kick out.
This is our main event. It's about the NXT Championship. Who will head to Dallas? Who will represent this brand as its champion? WrestleMania Saturday at NXT. Stand and deliver.
Dolph Ziggler's
rude! Again, sticking his nose into the... Oh, well, super kick missed. Knight hoists up the champion. Oh, drop Ziggler face first. Cover. Count. Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Fortuitous ring positioning, perhaps, but that is a veteran maneuver from Dolph Ziggler, who looks beat right now.
WWE 2K22, the awareness on Ziggler would be a 99. Knight focused.
Knight smells.
Whoa, 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 whoa! Looking for BFT. Ziggler counters, looking for the zigzag. Knight blocks. LA Knight now. Oh! Super kick. Ziggler into the cover to retain.
Somehow, some way, the champ retains.
A megastar bro. Oh, no. No barking, just walking, just stopping. Braun Breaker beelining for Dolph Ziggler. Everyone on their feet.
Screw it! I'm not gonna wait! I want my rematch for that championship at Stand and Deliver!
Oh! Breaker wasn't pinned last week. Breaker wants his rematch at Stand and Deliver. Can Ziggler steal the show, or will Breaker reclaim his gold?